SpaceX suddenly scrubs this evening's rocket launch to the International Space Station.
Yeah, Crew 10 was on a mission to replace the two astronauts stuck in space for months now. Fox 31's Talya Cunningham with more on the last-minute decision and a Coloradan's mission. Talya.
Yeah, Jeremy, it came down to the wire. The countdown to blastoff did not happen as planned this evening in Cape Canaveral, Florida. Less than an hour before takeoff, the launch was scrubbed due to a hydraulic ground issue. So if you look here, you can see the crew right here looking a little bit disappointed. They're all strapped and ready to go, and that's when that stand down was given, but they are safe, which is obviously the most important thing tonight. Concerns over the critical hydraulic system is what asked tonight's Falcon liftoff at the Kennedy Space Center, and tonight's launch was scheduled for roughly 5:45 mountain time, but the issue could not be fixed and there was a tight window for takeoff. There are four astronauts heading to the ISS for this mission to replace Sonny Williams and Butch Wilmore. They went to space in the new Boeing Starliner, and for what was supposed to be 10 days, but that capsule had a lot of trouble with it, and it wasn't safe for Williams or Wilmore to return in it. Now, it's almost been 10 months they've been in space, and they are trying to get back to Earth, but they are in good spirits tonight. Williams even says she plans to play a little game to give the new crew a warm welcome when they arrive.
Being in space is just pretty spectacular, and having the opportunity to come up here, I know we're very, very lucky, and having the opportunity to come up here three times has just been amazing. And maybe there might be some hide and go seek for the next guys. Maybe they'll have to find something. I'm not going to tell you where.
Yeah, they're having some fun up there. Williams set a record for women with 9 spacewalks, marking the most time spent spacewalking over a career. And speaking of incredible women, Colorado's very own Nicole Ayers is part of the SpaceX Crew 10 that was supposed to launch tonight. So she graduated from Woodland Park High School and calls Colorado Springs home. She's pictured right here. The former U.S. Air Force combat pilot will be piloting this mission to the ISS, which could happen tomorrow. There is a small window of time at 5:27 mountain time if the issue was fixed. And coming up tonight at 10 o'clock, we're going to hear from the Colorado native awaiting takeoff tonight. In studio, Talya Cunningham, Fox 31.
All right.